Look, the last runner took 3 weeks to track down. It hit a podunk bird called Two Bluff, Arizona. No one noticed when the town dried up and blew away. They're clever. The worker bees, the walkers, they just do as they're told. The runners are different. They think.
What about this one?
Her? She's a runner. With nowhere to run.